I support SMEF because SMEF helped me secure a grant to help students.